done it a long time ago. And I believe it's down in East Lake. And then someone requested Royal Rumble, so we'll do this one. I think also Randall requested also to see Michael Myers, I think it was Halloween.
Royal Rumble.
So. Alright. Don't forget to subscribe. Give it a thumbs up. It's been a while since we've done one of these videos, so. So again, give it a shout out to Daryl and Donna that make these games here and oh, I lost that ball already. Down in Australia, Extreme Gaming Cabinets. Okay, this is the closest you'll get to the real pinball machine. Very high quality, very well built. Said it has all the solenoids. They're actually coming out with a update coming in one version 1.4. I'm kind of excited waiting for that. I saw some of the videos he's making on those. Looking to see when that comes available. Looking to plan on picking that one up. See how I do here. Under here, this should be Halloween. You got all your horror movies and all your horror categories right here. Just gotta go through these really quick. Yeah, Child's Play, Creep of the Black Lagoon, Dracula. Everybody knows Freddy, Nightmare on Elm Street, Friday the 13th. It's a good one. Halloween. All right, this is the one I think they requested, so let's fire this one up. Never done this one before. This one looks like a more, maybe an older table. So as soon as it loads up, we'll give it some credits. Oh, didn't realize there's already credits in there. All right, here we go. Make these games in Australia, probably the best you would ever get, and probably even maybe in the world. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up or subscribe.
I think you will.
Very well built.
I think you will.
Like, oh, almost lost that one. That one. Halloween music playing. See what else we have here. Haunted house. Let's do the monster bash. You want to do the monster bash while we're in the horror category? Let's see what this one's all about. So like I said, if you get a chance, check out their website, see what they have.
Just a word of
they make a great machine.
He's one of the strangest tales ever told.
Welcome to the Monster Bash! It's nice to see your back!
Like I said, he's coming out with a big dumb update, a 1.4 update, which is gonna, some FX sounds, really takes advantage of the solenoids and the shaker motor. And has a touch, the tilt nudge. Like I said, this is really as close as you'll get to the real deal. Again, for everyone that's watching, don't forget to subscribe or give it a thumbs up. There'll be more videos. We post videos almost daily. You got the Matrix lighting on the side you can get. This is the premium model that I have. You get the reflective plate in the back, as well as all the Matrix lighting. Now, if you can see this too in the camera, how you shake it and how the ball reacts to the movement.
I got a leg up on you. Why are you coming from me through the left ones again?
Makes my butt ache.
Right. I wasn't paying attention. Not a bad round on that one. Again, this is again, this is Monster Bash. Monsters. Nightmare on Elm Street.
Good night.
Scared stiff.
It's me, baby.
Oh, the Addams Family. Remember that? That's a great one. That's why I actually own that one. Cool name. Walking Dead. You know what? Let's go. Let's give this one a whirl. And again, I know Daryl put a lot of time in the programming of the new update. Again, the 1.4 update hopefully coming out very soon. Whoops, I just hit the back. I backed off by accident. Wrong button. I meant to hit the credit button, I backed off. Let's give this one a whirl. Nightmare on Elm Street. Alright, let's put some credits in here. Is it loaded up yet? There we go.
Elm Street. Don't know it yet.
Alright, let's see what this was all about. Thank you for watching the video. Again, don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you in the next video.